Twickenham Stadium is the spiritual home of rugby union and is the largest stadium in the world to be solely devoted to the sport. Steeped in history, it is somewhere players and fans the world over dream of. Standing by for the referee to get us started here. Here's the kickoff. Mashua waits. And he stopped in that one. Great turnover. The back rower gets it away. And it's a maul. They've got control of this as they look to do something with this maul. They look to create something now. Powerful defense. They take their time getting there. Villa gets the ball away. Sidestepping his way through. He gets those legs pumping.
They find themselves in a good attacking position now.
Still there, I think. Strong defense. They might still have it. Well, they're building nicely. Breaks the tackle and pushes on. Cleaver fights his way up a couple of meters. Lavava picks it up. Fry thumped into the ground. They might still have it. Petrie picks it out of the back. Powerful defense. Well contained. Still there, I think. The ball is beautifully presented. And he's floored in that tackle.
A real field position opportunity here.
Pittman feeds it off now. Driving right at the defence. USA still have it. The back rower gets it away. Breaks through. Big hit there. USA looking to recycle this. Goes running hard at the opposition. Tries the bend, but just too strong for him. Hume feeds it off now. Probing run towards the line. And a chance. They're under pressure. Great tackle. Lavala getting close. Now, here they come. The Barbarians under a bit of pressure. They might still have it. Oh, this is brilliant. Still there, I think. The number six picks it up. Goes over for the first try of the match.
That is what a finisher is supposed to do.
Got their five, they could get their seven. The first 5/8 lines this one up right in front. And the kick is over. Score now 7-0. Kicks off deep.
Advantage.
There's a knock on there. Advantage applies
advantage.
Here.
His hand's just letting him down on that occasion, and he's knocked it on.
So, unable to work it, and they'll come back for the scrum instead.
Crouch.
First scrum of the match.
Touch.
They have a great opportunity to apply some more
set.
Pressure from this scrum.
Both teams putting pressure on. Going on here. They've turned it.
Their performance is incredible in this game so far.
That'll knock the wind out of him. Petrie picks it out of the back. That's got them on the back foot. Possible turnover here. That's gone dead. Number 10 makes the restart from the 22. Powerful defense. Guzman sets it up. And they've turned it over.
Getting players there a little more quickly, and they managed to turn it over.
The number 11 loses some
release.
Ground. He's trying to turn it over quickly. The number 3 picked up the penalty.
He knows better than to do something like that, and now he's given away a penalty.
The first 5 will put this into touch. It's in touch. They'll have a line out.
the way the game has been going, they'd be pretty happy.
Suniula feeds it on. Trying a drop kick from range now. The left winger there to field the kick. Not a good decision to try and offload there. Naliko makes the tackle. And they commit plenty of players to the breakdown. Close to the line. Not far away and really testing the defence now. Now an intercept. He's over.
Well, there were some outstanding individual contributions to that try.
Set for the conversion. Not the easiest of kicks here, but looking to convert this five-pointer into seven. Away to the right.
Just not finding his rhythm with the boot.
So, half-time here. USA lead by 12-0. It's a full house, and the general mood here is electric. Bit of an untidy match so far, Justin.
Let's check out the stats. You look at the possession stats and you can see they are coming up short so far. We have a lot of turnovers at the breakdown so far from some aggressive rucking.